They'll be calling you a radical. Well, my buddy Tim Bass, he's a worker pump of gas. He makes $2.54 an hour. This is the ballad of Lindsey Mills. And if you don't know about Lindsey Mills and you think Blanche has lost his mind, he's crazy. If you're a performance artist, Lindsey Mills, what am I? If you're a performance artist, what am I? People turn with their panties in the air. Lick her lips and fling her hair. With her panties in the air, lick her lips and fling her hair. If she would come forward and tell the truth, her and Mr. Snowden, if they'd come forward and tell the truth about Fukushima, they'd fall like dominoes. When that bends over, I forget my name. Domino! With her panties in the air, she lifts her lip and flings her hair. If you don't know who Lindsey Mills is, I don't want to hear it. Blanche has lost his mind. If I'm a performance artist, if you're a performance artist, where'd you sleep last night, Kev? I slept in the dead fucking pines. How about this piece? How about that piece, Lindsey? How about that piece? You know, there was a little Ukrainian girl, 22 years old, about your age at that time, about right there like you, from the very region you grew up, about right there, same place. She was going to do that with me. She had little pasties over her nipples, whatever. They're going to do that with me. But she died 2 days before we were going to do this. While you were living your comfortable life, and my buddy, Tim Bass, he's a worker. We was walking, people turning CIA secrets into gold. We were walking the coast of California. Her and I were walking the coast of California, fucking dying of cancer. The ballad of Lindsey Mills, fucking with her panties in the air, lick her lips and fling her hair, fucking. You do know about Laura. You do know, Eric, about Laura. You do know her dad. You do know they're the ones that killed Aaron Swartz. Billionaires. You hand it to her in her hand. She looks right at you and says, "You trust me? Why do you think she said that? Snout, why do you think she said that? I still believe in you. I don't believe you're a fraud. I believe you're green. I think I'm playing the shit out of you. Do you know her MIT billionaire father? Do you know what they did to Aaron Swartz? Do you know you were the Aaron Swartz? You know this is... Well, my buddy Tim Bass here, working, pumping gas. As we're walking that highway in California, fucking Santa Cruz, fucking Monterey, Santa Barbara, San Diego County, fucking Orange County, Los Angeles County, Santa Barbara fucking County, fucking Santa Cruz County, San Mateo County, fucking San Francisco County. My buddy Tim Bass, he was working pumping gas, fucking in Huntington Beach, fucking. If you don't know, Blanche has lost his mind. Look up the pictures of Lindsey Mills. Come on, Lindsey, you're sitting right there. You can take the pole wannabe swinger performance artist to Russia, but can you take the CIA, NSA, out of a wannabe pole swinger? You were in Fukushima. You were in Japan. He says right in the movie, this is right, Oliver Stone, go right to Greenwald. He says, you said. This is what he's saying, Eric. He's quoting you. He's quoting you, Edward. Edward. He's quoting you, Ed. He's quoting you, Ed. He's quoting you. I hooked up to the grid, to the infrastructure, to blow the grid right before Fukushima went down. What the fuck? I know you fucking know. If I ever find out you and Lindsey were fucking sitting in your cushy fucking job in Hawaii, if I ever find out that you're the one that fucking went at me, me and all these young, beautiful fucking females in the bone marrow transplant in the past, if I ever fucking find out that was you, I got a fucking hunch. In fact, I know it was you. You're on the cover of Fukushima. You invented the State Secrets Act. Like, lights out. You know what you did to me? Do you have any idea? I was reporting this to the whole world. Emails flowing in from Japan like you were crazy. I mean, I'm the one, the guy that reported the head of the Fukushima 50 was dead from cancer. Oh, it's not killed anyone. Huh. Domino! You're going to fall like a domino. Because I'll tell you what. Do not kid yourself. Do not kid yourself. This fucking little army of mine, my group, the power and the keys that we hold. USS Reagan case. I've got the fucking keys to that fucking case. I'm fucking telling you. I'm telling you. And fuckers. Those fuckers. That fucking case is going to go forward. It's going to blow you all to... I mean, I believe in you. I believe in you, Lindsay. I believe in you. Mr. Snowden, you're young. Don't throw your fucking lives away. You haven't thrown them away. Look, tell the truth about Fukushima. Tell the fucking truth. If you, I do find out you knew that you were attacking me while I was in critical condition. You know, you want to talk performance art? If fucking you're a performance art artist, what am I? What am I? What am I, Lindsay? What am I, Lindsay? What am I? Ask your friend Putin. Ask your friend Putin. Talk to him about it. Say, what about Fukushima? What about, I was there. Why would you possibly counterterrorism fucking be in Japan? Why would you possibly be in Japan? Why the experimental island? Why 52 reactors offline? No rolling blackouts. Hillary gets sent in. Wow. Eat up on the seafood. Let's fucking, we need to go after social media. That's Hillary Clinton's Hama. Hama wrote those emails, by the way. We know, wiener boy, wiener boy. Maybe, hey, there you go. I'm thinking Lindsay. Maybe you, I, and Wiener Boy, Hama's husband, maybe we can do some performance art. I guess, let me tell you, Lindsay, if you're a performance artist, what is Hama's husband, Wiener Boy, what is he? My buddy Tim Bass, he's a working pumping gas as we walk, as we go. You don't know. You don't know. Oliver Stone says that you wired them. You came home right before Fukushima. You're in Hawaii. You're going after fucking me. You're going after me. You're going after a guy full of critical condition fighting for my leukemia. Fuck. I'll show you performance fucking art. With your panties in the air, lick your lips and fling your fucking hair. When that... I forget my name. Fucking stay in tune. If you're a performance artist, what am I? Stay tuned.